Every time I hear of you, warrior, your deeds become more legendary. Yeah. But take heed, you are approaching the very summit of Mount Ariat. I have never dared venture there. It is sacred, our most holy place. The legends say it is guarded by the Ancient Ones, who block the path of all who are unworthy. Your reputation here does not matter. It will be the Ancients who determine your worthiness. Good luck.
Okay, anyway, welcome back to Diablo 2 Resurrected. We are in Session 6. Yeah, how can you have 6 sessions when there's only 5 acts? Well, it turns out that Act 5 is a fat-ass act. What is this now? And this is... yeah, we'll put that there. Okay, so we actually got a new thing. Travel through the Ancients' Way to find the Ancients at the Ariat Summit. I'm kind of forget where I was supposed to be heading. Glacial Trail, I believe it was. Yes, this is where I was last time. Why are you not attacking? He's having Vietnam flashbacks from the last time he died. Okay. So I believe I already found the way out that I'm supposed to take. Just looking for other stuff. Wait. The frozen tundra. That's where we're supposed to go. Supposed to go to the frozen tundra. Yeah, get over here and help, fucker. And pay 8 grand in fucking gold to resurrect your ass for you to sit around. Lazy shit. Don't let them close up on you, fucker. Come on now. Super healing. Okay, let's clear out this area. Let me get this evil urn. Yep, here he comes. Wrecked. See, this isn't so bad. I don't understand why you keep dying so much. Stamina shrine. Find a lot of gold here, almost too much. Almost too much gold. Is there such a thing? Kind of. All Come on, we're doing good. Almost have the whole map uncovered. It's got this little section here. I'm a good. Lightning resist plus 5. Okay, so then we got 1, 2, 3 exits. That is strange. Because one exit is the one we used to get into the glacial trail. Another exit is to the frozen tundra. And what is the third one? Act like level 2 of this cave? Oh yeah, fucking champion abominable. Yeah. Some, what is this? The Drifter's Cavern. What is? Okay, I'll leave that open. Actually, you know what? Well, let's just fucking take a look. I don't know. Snow Drifter. So it's not even like a homeless drifter, it's just snow beasts called drifters. Is there a way off? Yes, here. Kill the champions. Come on. You want that high experience, you gotta kill the fucking champions. There you go. Here, more vile temptresses. So this is clearly the optional path. Clearly. Doesn't even look like it's very expansive. Nope. It is actually quite condensed, so I'm quite glad that I came down here. Clear this place out. Might be a large chest down here as well. Oh, look at that, champions! guys just got mugged. Exactly what I thought. Take the flail. No, I think that's all we need. Don't have any scroll of identifies. One small corner left to look, because there might be a few champions hidden over here. No. Yeah. There's three big, hairy, snow-filled idiots. Alright. Let's get everything identified and see what's what.
Yes.
All right, all three can go.
Can I help you?
Yeah, you can take this and this and this. Yeah. Okay. Now we can head to the frozen tundra. So the frozen tundra. I believe it's not this bottom one. It's gotta be one of the far ones over here. Not that one. That'd be this one over here. Stamina Shrine. Go. Frozen Tundra, yes. All right. Well. And here come the shittiest. Hate how they fucking try to run. Don't run. Accept your death with some dignity. It's empty. Okay, what is this? Oh, I don't want to do another one of those. Oh, something's powerful over here. Blood slime! Come here, bitch! Slimy motherfucker. Ha! Kill it. Kill them all. Alright. This is the barrier. Amulet, a set amulet. Give me a second.
I can't.
It's not necessarily what I'd be looking for. Can't jump over this wall, bitch.
Oh yeah!
No. Get out of the tower! Thank you. Beat this guy's ass too. It's a jewel. Ooze horn! So much going on. I want to take that portal. Try. Yeah, let's try to take the portal. Just see what happens. Which one is this? Infernal Pit. Infernal Pit. You better be on your game. Come on. Be on your game, bitch. Okay, here they come. What's going on? There is an ooze. How many people took the name Ooze? Super healing potion. What's this hidden stash? What did I just pick up? Arrows. Get out of here, man. Arrows. Health shrine. Okay, bring on the wacky axe fuckers, because I know you are. Or don't, and just make this a lot easier for me. Fire boars. right. Stay on the bridge. Dude, you're just gonna sit there getting pelted, dude? Come on. Wow, what a dick. Wow. Fucking unbearable, some of this shit. At least these little, like, fucking tricksters. Not those guys that have the axes spinning around them. Nice. Ah. Come on, bitches. Fight. Should almost be done. Almost be done. Oh, yes. Oh, God, look at this. Tal rune, take this, greater, and super. I think we got everything. Whoops. Oh well. Yeah, let's get out of here. Almost leveled up again. What level am I going to be? 36. 36. Heavy belts, don't need it. Extra gold, sure. Extra healing, why not? A ring that I didn't see. Alright, well, we'll figure out what that is as soon as we can. I gotta go back through to the frozen tundra. Gotta find the waypoint. Alright. So the waypoint is gonna be up here. I see it. I see it. I see it. Two more waypoints to find. All right.
Stay a while and listen.
Damn. Set item. Set item. Jewel. Everything else is crap.
Afternoon.
Sell. 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 All right. Back to the frozen tundra. So how much of the frozen tundra is left to explore? More than likely a whole lot. Come here, you. That's dead end. Leave that barricaded. Or not, you can just break through it yourself. Fucking guy. Break that shit. Mercenary, he's just leading the fucking assault. Empty. No point in being down here. Just gotta keep heading upward. Dun 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 dun. Demon tricksters. Are we close to like anything? How many more fat ass areas do we have to go through? Ugh. hit. Catapult. Another crush beast. How much more is there? Come on. Fucking aggravating. It's like, oh, you only have about 167,000 more feet to go. Little shit. God, I think they would just fucking give up after a while. Like, flee in terror. They're like, no, wait until I get close enough to fucking fight him. No different than the last 17 people who got wiped out, but yeah, wait until I get close. Idiots. Let me take a minute. What skill can I use? Increase stamina. Increase speed. Let's do that one. Is it faster? Looks a little, or do I have to bind it to something? Nope, I don't have to bind it to shit. It's passive. I feel like we should just be beelining it right up here. There's a lot of fucking people here. Holy shit. And this is a corner, so... discover the rest. get rid of this fucking thing. One to strength. Ah! It's not worth the inventory space, is it? Trickster, fucking dick. Bring him on. Who is he? There's nobody here. Mummified trophy. Oh, it's okay. We got here the ancient's way. Fucking hell, another fucking ice cave. Yeah, these ones are literally whores. Pitter-patter, pitter-patter. Okay. Don't give up, you fucking pussy! You dare fucking die, little shit! Fucking pussy! Cocksucker! Fucking... pull the fucking tampon out of your vagina and grow some balls, fucking retard! To be going. Oh my god, fuck off. Thank you.
Oh,
Come on! This way, it's dead end. This is also a dead end. So up here, yeah. A few more of these little deranged fuckers. In there. Wow, possessed Moon Lord. Where are these ancients that are supposed to, quote, test me to see if I'm worthy? Might be the right way. I'm not sure. Frozen fuckers in a corner. Know what they were doing. Don't really care. What about this way? Here we go. There's all kinds of Moon Lords here. Haze Crow the Axe. Yeah, Haze Crow the Axe. Wait, is it? Is there a waypoint in the Ancient's Way? The area it summoned. Okay. I'm not sure if there's a waypoint here. Or if there's a sub-cave. I don't know. Should check and see if there's either or both. Thank you. Oh, you are annoying with the freezing. Thank you. Yeah, I figured. Star, touch the dark. It's like bad touch the perv. Oh, there's this another exit. Champion succubus. The queen cocksucker is what it is. Alright. Get rid of these guys. Please, and thank you. What is it? The icy cellar. That is definitely a sub-basement. Here's a waypoint. Okay. We are one waypoint away from bail.
At your service.
Yeah, get rid of that. No. And this can go as well. We are coming to the end.
Afternoon.
All right, so we have to make it all the way to the summit to complete that. Yeah. Okay, let's finish this.